the homestead. I'm gonna heat me some water, put a shine upon my shoes, tell up on my ma, keep the room above Joe's, cause we're coming back to the homestead. Everything is packed, getting back to the homestead. This time.
The stars would all go. LA is fine, the sun shines most of the time, and the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow and rents are low, but you know, keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City born and raised, but nowadays I'm lost between two shores. LA is fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't mine no more. I am myself to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I cried. Did you ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king and then became one? Well, except for the names and a few other changes, if you talk about me, the story's the same one. But I got an emptiness deep inside that I've tried, but it won't let me go. And I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I never cared for the sound of being alone. I am myself to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I cried, I am, said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. I am myself.
To know me and to show me the square peg fits the hole. Why haven't I been told? I need someone to know me and to show me the number place I call my home. I need someone to know me and to show me. Sitting cross-legged on my own, and yet I'm not alone. Don't need no one to show me, no one.